This is a jump pad. I'm checking it to make sure it'll work properly. If you stop here in a car, the weight should activate it, and boing! That's the theory anyway. Wait, test that real quick. Oh, whoo! I admit, I wasn't sure that would work. In, you know, any kind of safe way. Anyway, take this mini star. Here, I'll give you the suit. Thanks for testing something as dangerous as a car catapult.
Yay!
Hi! I'm glad we ran into one another. This might seem sudden, but why don't we do some exercise together? Athletic. See, if you're ever in a pinch, you count on me to come and help.
Yeah.
Huh? Is this milk? Thank you!
Woohoo!
I feel energized enough to do last run the track after this!
Thank you.
you know what happens when this pond, if this pond went away to the chili, Mario? When it's cold several days in a row, the whole pond freezes over and you can ice skate on it. Mario, do you want to take a break from setting up and do some ice skating?
Away. Can you find it for us? This walk machine is stuck in the on position. And there's a bunch of sparks. Think you can fix it? So it looks fixed now, thanks to you. I think quiz time. One event is normally held at this venue. Correct. Here's a mini star as a reward. Do you know about turbo dice? They're a brand new kind of dice that let you move at crazy fast speed. I need to do a test drive with those dice blocks, so I don't have any time to go get them. Can you run over to the dice hop and get them for me? It's at the foot of the set, at the entrance of the pit lane. Don't forget, they're called turbo dice. Hey, you, come here. And don't let nobody know you're doing it. I'm going to play Waluigi's Pinball Arcade. What do you say?